Hello guys and welcome to Football Inside. So before the PSG game against Clermont, Marco Verratti was seen kicking Messi kid Matteo Messi as Messi headed towards the pitch for his last PSG game with his kids. Both players have a good relationship on and off the pitch. On the other hand, Messi wins his second league title with PSG last night but refused to celebrate with PSG fan and was seen leaving the pitch during PSG lap of honor to celebrate League One victory. PSG fan booed Messi during the whole game against Clermont